Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a little review on the Switch little driving wheel here. So it's made by Dope Electronics. So it comes with two of them. We got this on Amazon, links in the description. So you can get different colors. We just got black. So as you can see, you can also get them in red and the steel color. So, but I went ahead and got them in black because we have gray controller. Anyways, let's open the box and see what's inside. All right, let's see what it looks like. All right, so this is the back of it. Looks pretty nice. And here is the front. It looks pretty good. It's got kind of a shiny finish on the inside and more matte on the outside. This part's shiny, but feels good in the hand, and there's two buttons on each side here. There's both two of them. So the reason we got them is because we want to play the Mario Kart game together. And the reason we got this brand here, Dope, is because the steering wheel is a little bit larger than the original wheel is even smaller, believe it or not. And it's got a flat bottom, which is pretty cool. All right, so let's pop in one of these controllers here and see how they fit. This is the left controller of the Switch. And I'm guessing it just clicks right in. Let's see. Yep, there it goes. Absolutely beautiful. Go ahead, Mark, you put the other one in, the other controller. So as you can see, it's not too hard to put in. It just kind of fits in there, and that's it. So the only unique thing is that since the Wii controllers are different, your buttons are in a little bit different positions, but that's not a big deal because most of the thing that you're doing is driving. So Marcus, let's fire up the Wii and test the controllers out.
Yes.
All right, let's do it. All right, so we're just gonna hit the home button and our Wii should be turning on. There it goes. Let's push A and play. Whoa, Mario Kart 8. Game's pretty awesome. I'm guessing LR on the remote are these two on the top now. Let's see. Yes, they are. Perfect. Okay, let's go to multiplayer. Okay, Mark, you press LR and one. Yeah, those. So he just pressed those buttons and confirmed that there's another player. So now we have two players. By the way, guys, I love the way this feels in your hand. This is very comfortable, the way these buttons are. They're big and easy to reach. So we're actually here picking our riders. So, okay, push X for the A. Okay. So everything's kind of flipped over. The A now is the X. So it's basically the same configuration as it is like this, just sideways. So it's a little bit confusing at first, but no big deal. So just push X when you're ready, and that's it. All right. So we've modified our players, and we're ready to roll. Alright, so it is split screen on both sides. Okay, so Marcus has already figured out how to go. Alright, so you do push X to go, just like you would when you're playing their full remote. So all the controls are very, very simplistic and easy to figure out real quick. So, alright guys, so after we started playing, I realized that we weren't steering with the wheel, but we were just playing as normal. Apparently, if you push the plus here, and then there's a menu right here that you can see that if I push this button, this B button, see, now it'll steer because it has the remote steering. This doesn't. So there we go. So look at that, it works great. Woohoo! Anyways, it definitely seems a lot funner to play like this. Here comes the jump, let's see. Okay, so the tilting works too. So if you tilt up, it goes up. If you tilt down, it goes down. Awesome. So it actually feels very organic. Doesn't feel weird. It's actually pretty responsive, like you would think it should be. Pretty nice. Good job, Nintendo Switch. Made a good controller. A controller that divides in two, and you can have two controllers. All right, guys, so we've been playing these remotes for a little while now, and they're super fun. If you want a little bit more fun than your Nintendo Switch, this will definitely do it. So I'm holding the remote upside down. Anyways, guys, so definitely worth it. I mean, this is like 10 bucks or so. But in any case, it adds a lot of fun to playing. So Marcus and I have been killing it. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. Check out our Xbox review video. And maybe we'll do a Nintendo Switch review in a little while. Anyways, thanks for watching. And we'll see you on the next one.
Peace.
Peace.